weather is operated by the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration. The strong trough is moving eastward from the Great Lakes region, bringing high-level cloudiness, strong snow flurries, and high winds. 3 p.m. hour, show wind gusts to 30 miles per hour, current temperature 15 degrees, and barometric pressure